the trumpets.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's get down with the trumpets.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's get down with the trumpets.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's get down with the trumpets.
What?
Let's get down with the down with the.
What?
Let's get down with the down with the.
What?
Let's get down with the down with the.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's get down with the trumpets.
When I get down, I get respect now. And when our tune drops, you know it makes your head bounce. Yeah, I move with the flow. And when I enter the...
Hey, Steep. Welcome to Hub of the... Anyway, welcome to Hub of the Tutu. Welcome to Hub of the Tutu. Anyway, it's the same for the Blumic, WFFA, A-Train, Nike, and 40 Spin, WQS, Greenbus, Washing Machine. And Henry the Bosch Series 4, WTN, A32, Series 3-1, condenser, centred or anywhere. And Henry the Blomberg, TKF, A4, Faraway, Trivia, condenser, heat pump, dry, double A class, green blast, A kilogram, double A class, green blast, anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, so as we went out guys, we are finally returning back to the Blomberg WNF of 8, the famous Blomberg WNF 9 of 8, A20, 9 kilogram, 40 spin, double A class, green blast, washing machine, anyway. Just when we're down, guys, we now return back to this lovely old machine, really, the Blomberg WNF of 8820, not going to have 40 speed WCOS Christmas washing machine, anyway. Which to me, guys, I haven't been from this machine for quite a long time, actually, though, to be fair, but I haven't filmed this machine for quite a while, anyway. Which, it's been quite a while, to be fair, though, because I've been filming my grandparents' Hoover, Dynamic Next washing machine, anyway. With which I've only filmed it since back of last week, anyway, and yesterday, of course, anyway. Which that was one I've done yesterday anyway, and of course spin race that I've done last week between the Bosch and Hoover anyway. Last week anyway, the Hoover Diamond X versus the Bosch very perfect anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, so it's real tale guys, we just got four pairs of dressing gowns to wash. There's only like four items of dressing gowns to wash anyway. Which you got my sister's, mine dressing gown, and then got my mum's and dad's dressing gown anyway to wash anyway. So I thought I might just do the video of the Blooming WFA 20 for today anyway. Bit surprised though, because I'm from the Blooming WFA 20 for quite a long time anyway. It's been very long time from this machine anyway. So anyway, it's just me when I remember guys, that's my sister's dressing gown, which is known as Emily anyway. But so yeah, there's only one single of my sister's dressing gown anyway, which is the smallest one anyway. Hold on. I could just feel something back in my pocket there anyway. Oh yeah, one thing though guys, always got to think about the pockets anyway, we always got to think about the pockets for this one anyway. For this one guys, we always have to figure out the pockets anyway. Because that was one thing I've just found out anyway. So yeah, that was just my mum's dressing gown that came from anyway. It came from just from my mum's dressing gown anyway. So anyway, just didn't know that was in there, but we just really did not know that was in there, but not supposed to be there anyway, but anyway. So no, that's good to go anyway. That's just my mum's dressing gown anyway, which is just my sister's pad anyway. That's just didn't know I was in there anyway. Then of course we've got my dad's dressing gown anyway, but it's a good thing about pockets in this one as well anyway, but yep, nothing in this one anyway, but obviously my dad's dressing gown is a heavy one anyway, but then finally we've got my dressing gown, and then finally there's just my dressing gown, and finally there's my dressing gown anyway. Could figure out the pockets on this one as well anyway, but it's known as my Liverpool team, just now you know, but it's known as my Liverpool one anyway, but anyway. That's my team I support anyway, it's Liverpool. But probably can't see anyway, but there's the guys, that's my football thing, my football team's our sport anyways, Liverpool anyway. Gotta say that guys, it's a very steady load we've got here. That's a very steady load we've got here anyway, but anyway. Gotta get a tangent anyway, but so detergents, what we're going to be using for this one today, we're going to be using some Tesco's Orange Blossom and Pearl of Grace, Bio Laundry Gel anyway, which that's what we used before anyway. And we're also going to be using some Tesco's Golden Tops anyway, washing Foggy's boosters anyway, which is the perfume export anyway. And the softener we're using is Tesco's Warm Amber fabric conditioner anyway. So you're using some Tesco's Warm Amber fabric conditioner anyway. So anyway, gonna start up the gel first anyway. There we are. At least there's no what we did last time anyway. Very orangey colour anyway, but anyway. Put it at the top there anyway, because anyway. No, hold on. Wait, because you could start this one up first anyway. There you are, there's the golden tip, that's what it looks like anyway. That's what it looks like anyway. Needs to put it down the bottom of the drum anyway, but it's a very big load, guys, just now you know, because it's quite a big load anyway. Quite a big load just in gown anyway. But and then the laundry goes, and then the laundry gel goes up the top anyway, which you've got plenty of room there anyway, but these further goes up the top anyway, but now we're going to put in some Tesco's Warm Amber fabric conditioner anyway. Which that's what we used for towels before anyway, but really. There you are, full cap on that one anyway. Yep, full cap on this one anyway, but definitely a full cap anyway. Of Tesco's Warm Amber fabric conditioner anyway. Just put one there anyway. At least it's still got more detergent used up anyway, but so anyway, so program we're going to do today, we're going to do synthetics. I'm going to do synthetics 40 on this one. But I think today we're going to do some synthetics. We're going to do synthetics anyway. We're just going to put it onto synthetics anyway. Obviously we could do a short wash on this one anyway, but I don't know when do we use synthetics, to be fair though. But at least it does often the spin speed is 1200 anyway, but I don't know when do we often use synthetics anyway in the Blomberg. But when do we use that anyway? Synthetics anyway. So anyway. There you are, dressing gown anyway, but so we're probably going to do some Vegas 40 with short wash anyway, so I just thought maybe want to do that anyway. Probably do it on some Vegas 40 anyway. And max spin, we just remember this 1200 on this one. Max spin is only about 1200 anyway. It's going to take 142 minutes. I'm going to start anyway. So yeah, this is all it does. First and pre-wash and then drains and then first to the main wash anyway. We'll be surprised to be fair though, because we've only done some Vegas 40 anyway. At least because at least we've done it before anyway, some Vegas 40, because this time we're doing it for the shorter wash anyway. But I think to be fair, I don't think we have used short wash in this one anyway, but I don't want to use short wash anyway. Shorter wash anyway, I don't want to use that anyway. Yeah, that was one time we've used that anyway, some Vegas 40 anyway. That was one time anyway. Yeah, that was the only one we did it with no options anyway, but this time we're doing it with shorter wash anyway, to see that hands are with anyway. Thank you. needs to top off a few times anyway. This machine will just do a few top off anyway. There we are, top it up now, there we are, top it up anyway. These are top it up more water anyway, so it's because the dressing gowns are just top up even more water anyway than towels anyway. That's why just because we're dressing gowns, it just top up even more water than towels anyway. Because with towels, they just top up even like less water, well, even like more less water anyway. Dressing gowns are just seen to top up less more water anyway. Not even less though, to be fair, but. Oh, top of more water again now anyway. That's weird though, because it was tumbling a minute ago and then it was just then because the water came on anyway and then it was starting to fill then it was anyway. Thank you. So it's just Katarina, it's just on main wash, and I catch it anyway. It's cheap. Blumick is just not main wash anyway. Blumick is just not his main wash anyway. So it's just really terrible, guys. We're not even assessing main wash anyway, as you can tell. We're not even assessing main wash anyway with Tesco's, what's it called? Orange Blossom laundry gel anyway. Just so you can see, this machine's got about 50 minutes left. It's got about 50 minutes left anyway. And temperature's just reached to 40 degrees, you can tell. So as you can see, we're now doing the main wash tumbles, you can see there. Oh, and especially there, because I haven't topped up with water just now, you know, guys, anyway. Because I haven't even topped up with water or nothing, anyway. That's what I'm not going to do this. That's what I'm not actually doing this time, anyway. Just not then this machine to top up with water, anyway. No, actually, it's when I'm topping up, though. This is what I'm not allowed to do, anyway. If I'm topping up water with more water, anyway. Because that means it would probably reduce the sud spare, anyway. But, just you see, anyway. But... So it's just Katarina, it's just on Antisats tomorrow, it's Katarina anyway. It's cheap. Blumick is not drinking from the main wash, it's just out of the main wash anyway. So anyway, it's just drinking from the main wash anyway. It's just, you can see this machine's got about 33 minutes left anyway. And it should give me for Antisats tomorrow, I believe, anyway. It should give me for Antisats tomorrow anyway. Which I should probably believe will give me for Antisats tomorrow anyway. This machine always does a weird distribute anyway. This machine always does like a weird distribute anyway. Just like the Beko store anyway. It always does that weird distribute anyway. Just like the Beko anyway. Oh yeah. Hold on. Oh yeah, it's because on the snake it's 40. It never fills up anyway. Oh yeah, because I keep forgetting though. This machine just never fills up anyway. At least I only just done one tumble anyway. At least this machine has only done one tumble anyway. At least I struggled for the first one anyway. This first one just struggles anyway. But at least I'll carry on doing five tumbles anyway, because then it does like five tumbles anyway. Of the Antisats tumble anyway. Because then it does about five anyway. No, that's a second tumble. That's all it does. It's just a second tumble anyway. It's weird though, it's because this machine never fills up during the synthetic cycle. It never just fills up anyway during the undersized tumble anyway. Just because it's synthetic cycle, it just never fills up anyway during the undersized tumble anyway. But it just never fills up anyway. Just because all it does, it just sits there just doing nothing anyway. Like the wooden stumble it does anyway. It's because this machine just sits there anyway and just doing like the wooden stumble anyway. This is always acting like, and it's acting like the wooden stumble anyway. Especially on the first spin, we might get some good sock sock anyway on the first spin. However, you might get some impressive sock sock on the first spin anyway. Between the test goes Orange Blossom, Laundry Jar anyway. But that will last like anyway. Because we never used that with dressing gowns like this before anyway. Oh yeah, third tumble. That's the third tumble it's done now, that's the third tumble. Hopefully that should do a last tumble anyway, to the right anyway. At least it would do a last tumble anyway. So it's just catch wins just on first spin, so catch it there anyway. It's cheap. Blumick is just now due from the undersized tumble anyway. Just you can tell, the Blumick is just now drained from its undersized tumble, which just you can see anyway. Just you can see, this machine has got about 20 minutes left anyway. And we're just now game for the first intermediate spin anyway, now game for the first intermediate spin anyway. It's the first intermediate spin we're game for anyway. Which I believe this machine will do 400, I believe, anyway. Which I believe this machine will probably do 400 on this one, anyway. Especially, we might get impressive sock stock as well, anyway. There we are. Now getting for the first spin, anyway. Which I believe will do 400, anyway. And also, of course, the impressive sock stock, anyway. Don't know what the sock stock would be like, anyway, between the chest. Don't know what the sock stock will be like on Tesco's Orange Blossom anyway. Laundry Jar anyway. Don't know what that's like anyway. Oh, I'd see what the band system looks like anyway. Because I'm guessing we're going to get previous on band spin though, I'm guessing. Might get previous on band spin though, to be fair though. With this load anyway. Thank you. Oh yeah, there it is, look guys. Here's some best. Here's the good old sock sock anyway. Bloody hell, look at that. That's the impressive sock sock we call this anyway. At least it just puts the door forward anyway. Because when it's sock socking, right, it just pushes the door forward anyway. Just don't get it though. Well, at least that's only done first sock sock anyway. That was impressive, that was anyway. It's only done about 300 actually. That's only just done about 300 RPM actually, to be fair. It's only just done about 300 RPM anyway. On this anyway. It's because we never had a sock sock like this before in the Blomberg anyway. It's because of the Blomberg, it always does good sock sock anyway. Blombergs always do good sock sock, and then the Hoover Vision, like the Vision Dynamic anyway. It's because like the Hoover Vision Dynamic, that does an impressive sock sock than the Blomberg anyway. Just I believe there's a helicopter I've just heard anyway, the Cornwall Air Ambulance. Should look good when I see that actually, to be fair, but oh, there we are. Blomberg is now topping up anyway. Doing a bit like a emergency rinse anyway. Now we're going to go on to second attempt now anyway. This is going to be the second time sock sock we're going to do anyway. Now we're going to see what the second attempt looks like anyway on the Blomberg. Oop, sock sock again. Second attempt. First second sock sock anyway. That looks like turns out in some sort of a test gauge laundry job sock sock anyway. That's what it turns out like anyway. especially when he gets to the third time, he'd probably just cut out, he would anyway. When he's doing the third time of Soul Club, that would just cut out anyway. That would do it instant, cut out anyway. At least it's a way he called emergency rings anyway. At least this machine does emergency rings, so I mean, it does looks like it just does emergency rings anyway. No, and now we're going to go into the third temp, sock stock anyway. Now we're going to go into the third temp anyway. See what that third temp of the sock stock looks like anyway. Just because at least the third time of socks or that, we're just doing some cut out anyway. Just like it does on the fast forward load anyway. Oh, there we are, now getting straight on to first rinse anyway. You can see it's just literally just on 22 minutes anyway. There we are, this is where you call it instant cut anyway. This is where you call it instant cut out anyway. This is what you exactly call this one anyway, an instant cut out anyway. Because that means that would go straight on to first rinse anyway. Which I believe that would go straight on to first rinse anyway. At least it's just on about 22 hours anyway. But at least it'll do first spin anyway, and then it'll probably do second spin after that anyway. But that's what the second spin will be like anyway. Because the bell on the second spin will be even more sock sock anyway, during the second spin anyway. You see though, this is always doing it, it's just sitting there anyway, waiting to go into first rinse anyway. It's probably the suds is doing that, I think, anyway. Must be the eastern curve sock sock is doing that anyway. There we are. And there we are, waiting to first rinse, there we are. There we are. First rinse stage 1-2. It's weird that this machine just sits there forever though, just when it just goes on to first rinse there, it just sits there, it does anyway. It's just this machine just sits there forever, it does. All it does, it just sits there anyway. Just doing nothing anyway. Waiting to be on the first rinse anyway. Don't know why. Don't want to get there to be fair, but. Oh wait, what's it doing here anyway? You could really see it, like, it's like swimming in the water anyway. I don't see what it's doing though. Oh, there we are. There we are, there we are. There we go, that's tumbling now, there we are. Now it's tumbling anyway. So it's just catching it, it's just on second spin and final wins, they'll probably catch that anyway. It's cheap. Bloomberg is snatching from the first wins, just showing out the first wins anyway. So yeah, we're just doing from the first wins anyway. So as you can tell, this machine's got about 8 minutes left in it. This machine's got 8 minutes left anyway. And it should get me for the second intermediate spin anyway, I believe. We'll get me for the second intermediate spin anyway. I think that's what we should do anyway, should go for a second intermediate spin anyway. Which I believe we would do 600, I believe anyway. Anyway, we should go for the second intermediate spin anyway, I believe. Should go for the second intermediate spin anyway. Don't know what the second intermediate spin will look like anyway. Oh, stock, stock again, though. Christ, that's like beer stock, stock actually, yeah, to be fair. Anyway, this is just on to Majesty Rinse again. Anyway, now on to Majesty Rinse anyway. This is what we actually call this one anyway, Majesty Rinse anyway. Especially because when he's doing Majesty Rinse, he probably will be doing other rinse anyway, probably. Because when he does like three times socks like it, he'll probably just go on to extra rinse, I'll say anyway, because notice this machine will automatically do an extra rinse anyway. Because I don't know what the machine will do anyway, maybe it might do an extra rinse anyway, I don't know. Because when it does like 3 times of socks like that, we just probably do emergency, that would probably just do go into the extra rinse, like second rinse you probably could do anyway, or even however anyway. Yeah, now we're going to go on to second temp sock clock anyway. Now going to go on to the second temp anyway. Don't know what the second temp sock clock looks like, to be fair, but normally we would do sock clock anyway, I don't know. There we are, that's the emergency rinse again. That's the second emergency rinse anyway. No, that's going to go on to the third temp now anyway, which will be a sock sock anyway. Notice it will do like instant car like it did on first rinse anyway. Notice it will automatically do instant car anyway like it did on first rinse. Oh, I'd see what that band system looks like in this one anyway. So I don't doubt it might be a spin now, I don't know. Probably never know anyway. It might not be spin that one, I don't know, might do. Oh yeah, bounce is trash. Bounce attempt anyway, it's first attempt, not gonna go on second attempt. That's weird though, this machine is doing bounces system also as well anyway. This machine is also doing bounces system as well anyway. Oh, that would probably spin that one. Go thing, that would probably spin that one anyway. That would spin that anyway. Especially it would do a 400 spin again, actually, to be fair. But at least it would do a 400 anyway. Oh, hello. It's got back up to 90 minutes, I did anyway. Just realised. That's going to do an extra rinse, to be fair. I just realised that's going to do an extra rinse anyway. I just actually realised that machine that's going to do an extra rinse anyway. But that means this machine will have to go on the second rinse anyway. Because if it's doing like third time socks or that would just go on to, that would go on to second rinse anyway. That means that's going to do a second rinse anyway. Because it's always telling me, right, cause it's going back up to 90 minutes. Anyway. That's gone back up to 90 minutes I did anyway. That's a bit strange though, to be fair. That's gone back up to 90 minutes anyway. I don't honestly get to be fair though. It's because with the socks I got, I just don't honestly get anyway. When it's going back up anyway, when the time remains just goes back up anyway. Once it's doing the extra rinse spin anyway, I just don't get anyway. It's probably because of doing the socks lock anyway, it just always does the emergency rinse anyway and all that anyway. And there we are now on two second rinse, there we are, second rinse stage 1-2. This is the second rinse 1-2 now anyway, second rinse this is. This is the second rinse anyway. Yeah, see, this is always doing though, anyway. It's pushing the water down a bit anyway. I don't honestly get though. I can't believe this machine is doing low level as well anyway. That's doing like a low level rinse anyway. Especially because on the first rinse was quite high, even higher, but the first rinse was even higher, but I think the second rinse is just even lower than what I thought anyway. It's because the way this machine just does the low level anyway, because when it does extra rinse, it always does like low level rinse anyway. It just pertains, it just does like a low level anyway. I can't believe this machine is actually doing that anyway, I can't believe. At least the water is actually absorbing all right, though, to be fair. But at least the water is absorbing quite good anyway. Especially with the dressing gowns and all that anyway. At least it's absorbing all right anyway. So it's just catching rain, it's just on the third spin in front of me, so anyway, I catch that anyway. These cheap blummickers is now drinking from the second rain, so it's just out the second rain, see, right? So we're drinking from the second rain, see, right? As you can see, this machine's got about 50 minutes left, anyway, this machine's got 50 minutes left, anyway. I'm now going for the third intermediate spin, anyway, now going for the third intermediate spin, anyway. Which I should believe we're now going for the third intermediate spin anyway. Should probably think we're going for the third intermediate spin anyway. Oh no. Wait, hold on, straight to the final minutes anyway. Oh my god. Can't believe that's only 30 minutes though. Can't believe we're straight to the final minutes though. Oh my god. Thought we was going on the third intermediate spin, but we're doing it anyway. This rig just feels like this, just goes on straight in the first rinse anyway, Christ. But it's not even, what's it called anyway? Can't believe we're on the final rinse already though, Christ. Thought we was going to do more stocks on that anyway, but we haven't anyway. At least we're just trying to find rinse this time apparently. Can't believe we're trying to find the rinse anyway. That's weird though. That looks completely weird, we're just trying to find the rinse anyway. Oh yeah, there's the text, goes amber feather conditioner anyway, just you can see. Just taking in the feather conditioner, you can see anyway. Test goes warm amber feather conditioner anyway. At least we all know this is the proper final rinse one to anyway. This really is the proper final rinse one to now anyway. Hopefully we'll get some proper water lock on the final spin anyway. Hopefully on final spin we'll get some proper water lock anyway on final spin. Hopefully during the final spin we'll probably get some good old water lock anyway. During the final spin anyway. So it's a catcher and it's just on front, so anyway, let's catch that anyway. It's cheap. Blumick is snatching from the fine rinse, just trying to find rinse anyway. So we're just drawing from the fine rinse anyway. So as you can see, this machine's got about 8 minutes left, and this machine's got 8 minutes left anyway. And now we're getting for a fine spin at 1200 anyway. 1200 spin we should have gave me for anyway. Now we're getting for a fine spin at 1200 anyway. Which I now probably believe anyway, we're now getting for a fine spin at 1200 anyway. So 1200 spin we should have gave me for anyway. Hopefully might get some famous waterlock on fine spin anyway, hopefully. There we are, just on 6 minutes spin, you can see looking around, just on 6 minutes anyway. So we're now going on to fine spin anyway, at 1200. At least there might be waterlock anyway, like they didn't have waterlock last time anyway, like on fast forward anyway. Because like on fast forward 40, they didn't have proper waterlock this time anyway. I think we will be able to spin that one anyway, I believe. We should be able to spin that one. Oh, look at that, waterlock, there we are, waterlock. Hold on, that looks 400 to me anyway. Christ, bloody hell. Never seen an Ablomer machine do that before, of course. Wait, Blumming Domino 20, that never does emergency wins on Fonz's event. Oh my god. I've never seen this machine do that before. I've never seen a blooming domain for 20 like this doing that before, like, guys. To me, this is not even the registry bin, so this is just a fun spin one, so anyway. Because all it does, it normally just does the progress spin anyway. I've never seen this machine go straight to 400 like that before, Christ. I've never seen this machine do that before, God, I've never seen this machine do that before. At least that's going to do a 400 spin again though, for some reason. I can't believe that machine's doing that with a waterlock anyway, I can't believe this machine's doing that. I've never seen a cutout like this before though, God. I've never seen this machine cut out during the final spin on this before though, during 400 anyway. I can't believe this machine's done that anyway, God. There we are. That's now going for a proper spin now, hopefully. If it's hopefully a proper spin, hopefully, anyway. Oh no, that won't spin that. Oh my god, that won't even spin that though. There's no way it's going to spin that one. Honestly, there's no way it's going to spin that one. But believe it or not, there's no way it's going to spin that. Anyway, no way, because there's no way it's going to spin that one. There's no way it's going to spin that anyway. That would be streaming bands that would anyway. Oh no, not too bad. Not too unbalanced, I'll say anyway. That's 400. There we are. That's 400. And then hopefully that would go. That would probably spin again. That would anyway. At least there's no small sort this time though. But same that. At least there's no water this time though. God, thank God there's no water this time. All sock anyway. There we are, that goes back to distribute anyway. Not so we go to do the proper fine spin this time anyway, like a 1200 one we go on to anyway. I'm not that stable with stop though, to be fair, I don't know. Oh no, spinning again though. Oh, that's a 600. 500. This machine's actually a bit vibrating, to be fair, anyway. Looks very vibrating to me, that machine is, anyway. I can see it's actually vibrating, is what it looks like, anyway. It looks like it's vibrating to me, anyway, that machine. Looks very vibrated, anyway. Probably it's because it vibrated just from the dryer, I'm guessing. Not because I'm thinking, it's probably vibrated just probably against the dryer. I can't believe this machine has just done 400 spin on synthetics though, I can't believe. Because during the final spin, I've never seen this machine done 400 spin like this before, though, on synthetics, anyway. There we are, it's just now on anti-crease, anyway, anti-crease stage 1-2. Right, but I need to get a basket anyway. Wait for this machine to unlock anyway, but especially gotta say it's going to get really dark ready anyway. Basically, because next month will be winter anyway. This really just feels like it's winter anyway, because it's starting to get dark this time of day anyway. If you see the time though, guys, it's like 4:55 anyway. I can't believe it's starting to get really dark already anyway. It's probably because it's during winter season, you know, at least it's getting not less because I'm thinking it's probably getting to nearly about the winter season anyway. Because I was actually thinking it's almost getting near winter season anyway. Maybe that's why anyway. Move my chair a bit anyway, but there we are. No, drum's not turning this time anyway. Drum ain't turning this time anyway, but right now we're gonna see what the results looks like anyway, but now we're going to see the results anyway. I was going to say the Tesco's warm and the air conditioner smells nice anyway. And even the laundry jar anyway. They both came out pretty nice actually, to be fair anyway. And there's the laundry jar cap there anyway, which then needs to go back anyway. They smell pretty good actually, to be fair, they smell pretty good anyway. I've got to say, they smell pretty good anyway. These are pretty damn dry though, to be fair. These are fully spanned quite dry actually, to be fair. At least the Phillies span are quite dry, actually, to be fair, anyway. Well, anyway, guys, hope to strip away with the Bloomberg WNFFA 8-20-1940 spin to make a screen watch machine, anyway. It's been quite a while I've been filming this machine. This has been quite a while I've been filming the Bloomberg, actually. Anyway, it's been quite a while, actually, though, to be fair, anyway. So, yeah. So, yeah, next video will probably be the Washington Drone Race, hopefully, anyway, between the Bloomberg and the Bosch, anyway. But I don't know when it's going to be happening, anyway, because there's going to be Tails Drone loading the Bosch Series 4, anyway. And I'm thinking there's might be thinking doing a load of whites in the Bloomberg WFA20 on Cotton 60, anyway. Which I'm not very sure when it's going to be, anyway. Maybe next month or something, anyway. Or maybe next week, I don't know. But we'll have to figure it out. We might have to figure it out, anyway. But especially because during from last week, I was being filming the Hoover, because I was being filming my grandparents' Hoover Dynamite next, anyway. Because, surprisingly, though, but. So, yeah, because it has been weird, I haven't been filming the Bloomington Domain 20 lately, anyway, because. So, yeah, it's been weird lately, anyway, that I haven't been from this Bloomberg WFA 20, anyway. So, anyway, guys, hope you're spread away. There's nothing really much to say, but to be fair, there's not really much to say, anyway, but there will be watching the Drive Race video, hopefully, so anyway, between the Bloomberg and the Bosch, anyway, but especially both of them we'll probably be doing the Cotton side, anyway, but like the Bloomberg WFA 20, we'll do Cotton 60, and then the Bosch Series 4, we'll probably be drawing them some towers, you know, on Cotton's Cover Drive Plus, anyway, but and also the Bath Mat, anyway, but at least we might do Washington Drone Race between the Bloomberg and the Bosch, anyway. The Bloomberg would do a load of whites, and then Bosch would drive some towers, anyway, but on Cotton's Cover Drive Plus, anyway. Surprisingly, we haven't done that one yet, to be fair, anyway. Drawing some towers in the Bosch Series 4, anyway, and then doing a load of whites in the Bloomberg Domain 20, anyway. Which, that will be happening soon, to be fair, but I don't know when, anyway, because I know one of them will tell me anyway, but to do a load of whites, anyway, but because I know it's a bit weird, to be fair, because especially driving some towers in the Bosch, anyway, and load of whites in the Bloomberg, anyway, but not because of these. I haven't done videos of Bosch Series 4 drive for ages, anyway, the condenser drive, anyway, which I have only just filmed once, to be fair, anyway. I've only half just filmed the Bosch Series 4 once, anyway, but to be fair, at least I could do some video on it just in the next video, anyway, which is just with some dressing gowns, anyway. At least I could do some video on it, anyway, but at least I could video that, anyway, to do just a load of dressing gowns in the Bosch Series 4, anyway, but anyway, or might not actually, I might do it, might just drive some dressing gowns in the Bosch Series 4 next time, anyway, but when is the next load, or I might do dressing gown load, anyway, but. So yeah, I think there's any other programs to use on the Bosch Series 4 anyway. But I think we mostly use Cotton's Cover Drive Plus anyway. I think the Cotton's Cover Drive Plus we mostly use anyway on the Bosch Series 4 anyway. And because of the Bloomberg, we obviously tend to use Fast Full Load anyway. But we tend to use Fast Full Load 40 in the most program and 60 anyway. We tend to use Fast Full Load 40 and 60 for the Bloomberg anyway, because that's what we tend to use anyway. And the Bosch we just tend to use Cotton's Cover Drive Plus anyway. But which is a bit awkward, to be fair, from the Bosch Series 4 anyway, but. Whether for this Bloomberg WNF 9448 spin double class screen bus wash machine, or the Bosch Series 4 WTN A32 Series GB/01 condenser center drive anyway, or the ones in the garage is the Bloomberg TGF A4 5H with the condenser heat pump dry anyway. So for me, guys, just get a request whether from these two machines, whether for the Bloomberg Bosch Series 4 and the Bloomberg TGF S50 anyway. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys, anyway. Especially because on the final spin, though, I can't believe the final spin, it just did a water lock anyway. At least it just straight into the first spin anyway. At least this machine just went straight into 300 anyway during the final spin anyway. Because anyway, it was a water lock anyway. At least it's only done 400 spin on synthetics for the first time anyway, and even 200 spin anyway. It's just like it does on the bedding cycle, just like the bedding cycle does, and it does just This is just like on the betting cycle anyway. Just like it does on the betting cycle anyway. It just does 400 spin and ends goes in 1200 anyway. But really, synthetics, well, the synthetic cycle wouldn't do that, to be fair. But the synthetics, with that, which, that wouldn't even do that anyway. But only on the betting cycle does that anyway, but not synthetics anyway. But the synthetics shouldn't really do that anyway. It should not do that anyway. During the first place, synthetic cycle shouldn't do it anyway. When it's just due to the foreign spin anyway. But really, I never seen the Bloomberg Dummy of 20 during the foreign spin of 400 anyway and 1200 on synthetics anyway. But really, this machine would never do that anyway. But only on the betting cycle it does anyway. Just only on the betting cycle anyway. Only does it on the betting cycle anyway. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. I've just read about it. So hopefully we will get to do some Russian drone racing soon between the Bloomberg and the Bosch anyway. Hopefully, which that will be the next part we have to do anyway. But we're doing Russian drone racing between the Bloomberg Dummy of 20 and the Bosch Series 4 WTN AP2 Series GB-1 condenser center drone anyway. Hopefully we'll just do loaded whites in the Bloomberg Dummy of 20 and then Bosch drone loaded towers on Corns Cover Drive Plus anyway. But the Bloomberg we do Corn 60 with whites anyway. So yeah, this is what we already said, guys, anyway. Do more Russian drone racing videos between Bloomberg and the Bosch anyway. Hopefully we're going to do it soon anyway. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys, by the way. So yeah. Blooming Lord, guys, don't forget to keep it supreme and go to Hopping Lover. So yeah, don't forget, keep it supreme and go to Hopping Lover.